you might be tempted to dismiss a game called Postman Pat as being kid stuff, but this unassuming budget title for the Amstrad was really ahead of its time. Put simply, it's great. I mean, really. How many games just make you feel good whilst you play them? The main focus of the game is the post office. This is where Mrs. Goggins, the postmistress, works, and her mission in life is to water Postman Pat with endless cups of tea and set him ever more difficult delivery missions. Yes, the game has missions. Everything from delivering letters to the flashing mailboxes of the village to fetching Miss Hubbard's prescription from the doctor's. There are no other cars on the road, so you're free to drive however you wish, backwards if you like. The only real adversary is the countdown timer. One game hour is your lot. Set to a spectacular rendition of the TV series theme, and with excellent colourful graphics, this simply exudes quality. Amazing, charming, and simple. I cannot praise this highly enough.